Brother? Victor, how's Acapulco treating you so far?
It's been hot, man. Yesterday was even hotter. I put on a suit and I didn't realize it was going to be that hot.
The humidity here is no joke.
Yeah.
But a lot of legends here. You're here. A lot of people.
It's actually all. I just saw Antonio Turner right now. Give him a hug, man.
That's cool. The magic man.
Yeah, absolutely.
What?
We're here to just pretty much announce my launch of the Royalty Promotions.
You have a promotion company?
Yeah, absolutely.
Royalty Promotions. Do you plan to do shows in California, overseas?
Yes, absolutely. California through the metaverse. And also India, there's talks of India right now, Mumbai, and we're just gonna...
Are you looking for fighters to sign? Like, how does it work, Victor?
At this point in time, you can only have 12 fights in the metaverse.
Okay.
So from 1 to 12. If I take you to India, though, you can have as many as you want.
So right now, you're good with your fights?
Yeah,
your
absolutely.
Pack.
Absolutely.
Okay, it's exciting. Are you going to fight in your own cards?
I will.
That's
I
badass. Will. Who would you love to fight?
At this point in time, I can play around and really pick out some names, whatever. I haven't actually got to that because I've been so busy with all this, with Mr. Mauricio Soleiman, WBC, making the belt. I've been, just meetings on top of meetings, so it's a whole business.
The business side of it.
Yeah, which is, I never knew the business side of things, and I do now.
Fighters should know. They should be in the meetings.
They should, and that's what I'm offering to my promotional company too, teaching classes of how to manage your money properly and correctly. Because as boxers, we blow right through it or just don't know the tax brackets and stuff like that. So I'm offering that as well, which is great.
Now, Victor, besides boxing, you've done some acting. In your opinion, what is the greatest boxing movie ever? Do you have one?
We gotta go back to Rocky, man.
The first one, the second, the third.
The first one, man.
Classic.
Classic to the team.
And you got to know Stallone on a personal level.
Yeah,
tell me about that.
He's amazing. Sylvester Stallone is, man, he's all of what Rocky is, man. He's a good man, humble man. That's what I like, that's why God.
Okay, so if you fought Sean Porter, who would you like?
What's up, Sean?
Hey, how would you do to fight against him?
No, don't do it.
he beat Usyk, believe it or not.
Yeah.
And now Usyk.
He was already pro, making money, being a superstar.
But how do you feel, Sean? You beat Usyk, and now he's one of the biggest names, if not the biggest name in boxing.
I'm just trying
heavyweight champ.
I'm just trying to find a film.
You want
to
run it back?
No. I'm just trying to find a film, that's all.
Great to see you.
You don't have the film?
Good to see you, thank you.
Huh? There has to be film.
I'm great. Yes, sir.
So we're here, Acapulco,
we got
WBC.
This house today.
Hey,
yes,
let me.
Sir.
Now,
every day.
Both of you guys, last thing, you're very close to Crawford, both of you guys. He's fighting December 10th. What do you guys think?
Who is?
Tickets go on sale. Terrence Crawford.
You said Virgil and Crawford.
No, Crawford, no, Avenician.
I think Crawford needs to look unbelievable. The fight with Errol Spence is the fight that everybody wants to see. That's not happening anymore. Okay, cool. You're making everybody pay to watch you. Give us something to watch. Let's make a statement. You know what I mean? So don't change who you are. And we know who he is, but it shouldn't be, this ain't a 12-round fight. Don't let it be. If you're not fighting the guy we want you to see, then do something amazing for us. That's kind of the bottom line.
Okay. Last thing, I know you guys are rushing in. You fought Spence, you fought Crawford. If they fight, who wins?
Should I be a fan now?
No, he wants the winner.
You gotta be a fan now.
He wants the winner.
And you want the winner, so shit.
I think, like I said yesterday, I believe Errol may have the top edge on that one.
I'm not mad at it.
That's just.
I'm not mad at it. I feel like being in the ring with both of them.
You know them better than anybody.
But the funny thing is, I got in the ring with Errol in 2018. He's just different now, you know what I mean? And it's hard to call. It's hard to call. I think when I put my bias aside, it's 50-50. Like, just straight down the middle.
Benavides and Plant, because I know you in camp.
I love that one. I do.
We all do.
I call that a 50-50 fight now.
The fans are the winners.
Yeah, I think that we all felt like Benavidez was gonna like just handle Plant. I kind of always knew that he has some he's got some tricks up his sleeve, and now we see that he's got some serious power.
Oh yeah.
You get a 7-round knockout, you got some serious power.
Man. That's true.
You know, that wasn't a mistake.
We were all Team USA growing up. All of us, we were all together.
All right.
Sad to see, really.
I think the military wants a picture really quick. Jump in.
Come on.
One, two.
How'd you get here?
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Sean, can I?
So there you have it. Sean Porter. Thanks, Sean. Thanks, Victor. Stay tuned. Ellie's back. Reporting.